ओम श्री सतनाम साखी जय श्री कृष्ण। सत्संग वर्खा बुक 4 डिस्कोर्स 1 पार्ट 3। गुरु महाराज जी सेड, दिस बॉडी इज लाइक अ टेनेंट इन दिस वर्ल्ड, द वे यू लिव ऑन रेंट इन सम हाउस। व्हेन द ओनर आस्क्स यू टू लीव द हाउस, यू हैव टू पैक अप एंड लीव। हाउ इज द रेंट पेड? इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सिंस एंड वर्च्यूज, दैट मीन्स बैड डीड्स एंड गुड डीड्स। The more rent you pay, the better the place will be. As long as you have money, you can pay the rent. You will be able to afford things based on how much money you have. So, my dear devotees, if you are virtuous, you will get a healthy body. If you have sinned, you will get a weaker body with diseases. The cost of the body is paid in sins and virtues. The 8.4 million species of life have been created on the basis of sins and virtues. Saints and Mahatmas say, if you commit sins, you will get the body of an animal. If your sins and virtues are equal, you will get the body of a human. And if your virtues are more than your sins, then you will get the body of a deity. When there are wars between deities and demons, the deities leave the comforts of heaven to live in caves. This is also because of virtues and sins. Some animals are getting killed and beaten up, while some animals have servants to take care of them, such as dogs and cats. And these animals sleep on comfortable beds. There are humans who are poor and sleep on the street, and there are animals who sleep on double beds. This is also the effect of sins and virtues. So why does this happen? The answers to this are in the Garbh Gita. The Supreme Lord says to Arjun, people bear the fruit of their own actions. The fruit of virtue is happiness, and the fruit of sin is sorrow. If you do good deeds without the guidance of a guru or the shastras, then you will bear the fruits of such virtues in the body of an animal, like the aforementioned example of the dog. The fruits of virtues do not go away. You get it either in the body of an animal, in heaven as a deity, or in the human body. It is said in the Shastras that chanting is a good thing, but without the guidance of a guru, you will not attain peace. You will receive the virtues of your good deeds, such as puja, chanting, reading and reciting scriptures, etc., but in the body of an animal. But if you do such good deeds with the guidance of a guru and saints, you will receive the virtues in the body of a human, which is considered to be the best of the 8.4 million species. That is why all the scriptures, the Granth Sahib, Kabir Sahib's poetries, saints and the Vedas themselves sing such glories of the Guru. It must mean something. That is why there are two kinds of people, a Gurumukh and a Manmukh. A Gurmukh is someone who walks on the path shown by the Guru. A Manmukh is someone who does things as they please, even if the result is not as desired. Boliye Sadgurudev Bhagwan ki Jai.